And speaking of keiki, we want to get to our keiki talk subject this morning. And I want to ask you a question. Have any of you seen the movie Inside Out? Now, if you're an adult, did you like it? If you're a keiki, did your keiki love it? In today's keiki talk, we explore why some are saying the movie was not the best for kids to see. Good morning to you, Dr. Alan Coffey, joining us. So first of all, let's talk about the movie.
Yes, what's the
movie about?
Okay, good morning, Ron. The movie is about complex emotions, the experience that children have, combined with the way they interpret those experiences and situations, resulting in their feelings and their ability to process these feelings.
So why are folks, at least some experts, saying this is not the best for a child to see?
Right, not necessarily that it's not the best for a child to see. In fact, it's an excellent movie for children. It's just that we parents need to have a process and a conversation with them after the movie. It's actually kind of a tearjerker. I recommend it for everyone. We went to see it with a 6-year-old and a 70-year-old, some teenagers, and there was something in this movie for all of those folks. It's a great movie. It just requires some conversation, and it's a great learning opportunity for families to come together and talk.
What is the main topic, I think, that or should you have with a younger child, especially before you go see this?
Right. So for the younger children, that all children have emotions and that all those emotions are okay and normal and natural and actually quite useful and helpful. And that's the main the thrust of the movie, especially for those younger ones. If you're sad, that's okay and it's normal.
It's normal.
It's normal.
Whether you're a 6-year-old or 60, it's okay.
In fact, it's important.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Okay, so different themes for different children, and some of us have a hard time processing our feelings even as a younger or older adult, but as a young child, when they watch this, are they thinking some of that way as well?
Yes. Okay, so I asked a teenager, so what would you suggest was the best part of this movie? And they said, well, it allows you to have something to talk about when you're talking about something like feelings. These are abstract notions. I mean, here's anger in bold red. I mean, like, we can easily reference this emotion. And fear, also a very important emotion. So this film gives children some concrete words that are universals that allows them to talk about their feelings in a way that they're not in trouble for.
Good to know. Okay, again, one of the hottest movies of the summer.
Yeah.
Go check it out, but have a conversation maybe before you check it out.
And after.
And after.
Not during, yeah.
Right? I'm not one of those, though. Thank you, Dr. Good to see you again.